activating Operation Intrepid on Io. Asher Mir and Ikora Ray standing by. We're sending you into the Pyramidium.
Delve into its very core to find Brachion, the Vex mind that transformed my arm. It's your duty to exact vengeance on my behalf.
We always get the low-pressure gigs. Guardian down. What can we expect from this place?
A cascading hellscape of infinite change. My fire team required dozens of resurrections on our expedition.
And I'm sure it was uphill both ways to the lake where you lost your arm.
Will you waste my time with a vapid joke? But yes, paradoxically, it was.
Oh, good. Taken ninja-ing out of thin air. Just what we needed. Guardian down.
When the King fell, the Taken became aimless. Now, they move with renewed purpose. We have no time for another war.
Down.
Asher just observed a spike in neutrino scattering. In my experience, those spikes usually mean incoming Taken. Eyes up.
Guardian down. Down.
Asher's studying data on your current position. I believe he said impossible. Oh, 12 times and counting? Here, I'll patch him in.
Impossible. Impossible? What could it? No, that's impossible. Impossible! Why? What could govern such an impossible discrepancy? Taken interference notwithstanding, you should now face an amygdalin causeway. Proceed. Avoid the density matrix.
You are certain that you know where they are?
Nothing is certain in the Pyramidian. My hypotheses are mere approximation. Approaching the lake of radiolarian fluid where I was afflicted.
Nope. No lake. Just an ominous pit. So it's just us and a massive Vex gate.
Ah! The Vex gate at the center of the lake!
What lake?
The lake where you will grind Brachion's horns into dust and crush its chassis beneath your boot. That lake!
Guardian down.
Brackian down.
Dead.